really experience grief? I am simulating a close approximation.
Because, like, when you lose someone...
It is impossible to stop yourself from projecting possible worlds where they might still be alive. Thank you for your assistance, Captain. This expedition has given me a lot to process. I look forward to our next endeavor. Take care.